Hello, I'm Dr. Anuradha, fertility specialist from Anu Test UAV Center, Hyderabad. Today, let's see what are the chances of success in first IVF cycle. Couples opting for IVF treatment as a preference or for various indications expect that IVF is a sure shot treatment. And the most often statement is, we would like to try IVF only if you give us a 100% guarantee. Unfortunately, IVF treatment does not have a guarantee. Studies show that women who conceived with IVF treatment went through an average of 3 cycles. It's found that odds for success for women less than 35 years after 3 conventional IVF cycles are about 80%. Unfortunately, IVF does not have a guarantee. Studies show that women who conceived with IVF treatment went through an average of 3 cycles. It's found that odds for success for women less than 35 years after 3 conventional IVF cycles is about 80%. If a couple cannot afford for more cycles of IVF or does not want to go for more than one IVF cycle, they should completely understand that the success rates are no more than 30 to 40% under the age of 35 years. And there will be a tremendous disappointment if it fails. So it's unreasonable to undergo IVF with the attitude that if it doesn't work the first time, we're going to give up. IVF is a gamble, even in the best of the circumstances. Practically speaking, to improve your odds, one should try for at least 3 IVF cycles. Though a large percentage may not conceive, you may be lucky and may succeed in the very first IVF cycle. Thank you.